you talk about UC, okay, one, it's a crazy great rivalry. Two, we haven't won in a long time, so that adds to our end to the rivalry. Three, you play a team that just went across the country and physically whipped UCLA.
Is going back to Clifton for the 12th consecutive year.